Oh, Jesus, don't go that way.
Yeah, no joke.
That way is zombie.
Oh, guess where I spawned.
Portsmouth?
No. Lighthouse.
Romeo? Oh, okay, cool. Well, at least you're...
And the lighthouse doesn't have a chest in it. I'm not seeing any chest anymore at all, ever.
There's chainmail pants in here. I'm taking those.
Ever since Grimsdale Farm, I have not seen a chest.
There has to be more stuff up this way.
I'm just going to walk straight, just straight ahead.
That's what I did, and then I relied on y'all to give me food whenever I got there. Yeah, and y'all, because you're wonderful people.
Oh, wait, that won't matter. I'll be dead by the time I get there. Oh, well. I'm going to drink some more Mountain Dew.
I'm not seeing a way to get up there. To the other levels of this place. Oh, I'm sorry, Aaron.
No, it's okay. I know how you feel.
Oh, here we go. Hey, Chip, over here.
All right, I'm going to pause recording because I'm sure they really don't want to see me walking. Oh, wait, there's a little thing coming up. Let me check this out, then I'll pause.
Why is it not letting me climb?
Jump.
Oh.
But there's nothing in here. At least this is the safest place, though.
Yeah, honestly.
You mean you could probably log here, wait for Aaron to get back.
Truth. Yeah,
so, never. There's no way I'm going to be able to make it to you guys alone.
Do you want
to
come back here and log, but go see what's in this house over here?
Yeah, we'll log here waiting for you, Aaron. But
I found a chest finally. Yay.
All right, where is it? Okay, yeah, let's just get there.
This building is... No, it's not the same building we just came
from. No, two zombies, though.
One's coming right at us. Yep. You believe this motherfucker?
Oh, he's going away.
I'm sick and tired of these motherfucking zombies in my motherfucking Minecraft.
That was pretty damn funny.
It was. Oh, go up these vines.
Yeah, you go ahead, because I don't know... Oh, shit.
Oh, God. Where did he come from? Oh, he's behind you. Jesus.
Oh, hey. Guess what Easy I got? Does it. Guess what I got that I wish I was there for you guys so you can use it.
Hmm.
2 weeks.
Craft table? Oh, nice.
Oh, shit. Chip, you stay right there, buddy. I'm going to try to get in. Actually, you know what? Let's go. Shit. Just come over here and, like, peek around the corner.
Zombies?
Yeah, then there's one up there, there's one over there, there's one over there.
Oh, wow.
Yeah.
Don't know how ready I am to die. Is there anything worthwhile in here? I wonder.
They are all running around, and there's several zombies in this building.
I figured it out, I think.
Are you in?
No, I'm wondering. Oh, no, that doesn't work.
Here, if a zombie comes at you on this building, just climb up some vines, because makes it easier to get to them.
I'm not allowed to climb these vines.
What the hell?
Like, I'm able to climb them, but it's not, like, certain ones. There's a chest in there. I'm starting to die. Well, not die, get hung.
Oh, okay.
Oh, God,
ooh, I found the way in.
Alright, well, I'll be there in a minute. Right now, I'm just kind of taking out zombies because it's fun.
Okay, well, I'm getting into the building. Cauldron.
No, don't
I found a bow.
Don't
Throw you out and you out.
Oh, bad. Damn it, I can't get in there.
It's, go the opposite, like, you're there, and you go the other way, and you can get in. There's, like, a main door.
Oh, okay, cool.
Here's something to check.
Oh, shit. Shit.
You come in, I can help you.
Okay. Hold on, I'm easing in.
Right,
I'm
slow.
Easing in. Slip it in.
Yeah, you're good. You're good.
Alright.
Alright, now we just gotta find a crafting table.
Oh, hey, I found a small little desert town. I'm probably gonna die here.
No, you won't. You'll be fine.
Ah, stairwell.
Zombie.
You will not die there, Aaron. You'll be fine. I do not like hearing this whole, oh, woe is me stuff from you.
Where did you find the stairwell?
Alright, that's going to be copyright. That's going to have to be edited out.
Sorry. That's... Fuck. That's
either like way, after you come in through the main door... Oh yeah, my god.
I just had a brain fart. I forget who sings that song. Linkin Park? Yeah, Linkin Park. Linkin Park, folks. That was Linkin Park.
Oh, Jesus, behind you.
I'm like Spider-Man on these walls. There we go.
Okay, zombie. Let's see if I can distract you with... Oh, god. Oh, that's a lot of zombies.
Jesus, I almost just... Can you heal me?
Yeah.
Can you heal me?
Yeah, I can, buddy. There you go.
Do you want to heal?
Here we go. Incoming. Inbound. Climb on the walls. Get on the walls. Climb.
Oh. Okay. I don't remember how I got up here.
So... Oh! Zach, I almost hit you! Oh, I did hit you. Maybe I didn't. He hit you.
I have no idea how I don't remember how I climbed up here. So I don't know how that that's how the zombie's gonna get to me.
Yeah. Okay. All right. I'm almost out of my stone sword.
Damn it!
I have a stone axe. That's
it. I'm gonna pause.
I have like a sliver.
Did the rain just stop?
No, it's still raining.
No, it's not. Oh yeah, it is. We're just underneath a tree.
Oh, nice.
Fuck it.
Oh shit! To your left. Oh wait, you saw him. Never mind.
Yeah, I got him. All right.
Let's. Tell you what, let's swing wide around the village here for a little bit.
Okay.
And then come back in, back over where we need to log out at. How are you doing on hunger?
I'm half down.
Okay, I'm about half down too. All right. Yeah, we should be able to walk this. We'll just swing wide, go to where we need to log out at. And
I'm probably not going to get to you guys in for like a long time.
And I need to log out because I need to deal with some stiff. So, yeah.
I'm about.
Hey, did we check out that far building over there? Yeah, we checked out that far building over there.
So wait, where are you guys?
Forest.
Oh, you're in the forest.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, it's a good place, but it's not a great place. Does that make sense?
Yeah. How long?
If it had a crafting bench, this place would be heaven.
Yeah.
I'm telling you, I think it has a crafting bench downstairs in the ravine.
It has to have a crafting bench somewhere. I'm sure they wouldn't have that giant place without a crafting bench.
Okay. Hey, let me look this up on Google.
Ow.
Man. Whew. All right, everyone. I realize that I haven't always introduced every episode, but I am going to go ahead and close out this episode. And everyone take care, and I will see you all next time. Hopefully we'll have Aaron with us next time, and on continues our journey to Castle Brisford.
Yay. I'm still recording. I'm on the river between the snow and the taiga and the forest biome, so I'm just gonna follow this for days and days. I'll probably be starving by the time I get to you guys.
Alright, Chip, will you stay on the line with Aaron for a little bit? Well, yeah, y'all are in the same dorm. I don't ask that. I was gonna say, because I need to go to the bathroom. That's why.
You're fine.
Alright.
Alright. Nothing around, nothing quick. Proximity, but fuck me. All right, yeah. The first thing. Oh no, I could get to the igloos. Maybe no.
Where are you?
Okay, on the map. You see the zombie fortress? You see the river to the right of that? I'm on the river somewhere.
Oh, dude, you're wicked close.
You're at the forest. What are you talking about?
No, but I mean, in the general localization of things, you're only like 20 minutes away.
Yeah.
I mean, you're not far.
I have to get to the forest. Thing is, though. I had to make sure I could keep my health up and also my hunger.
The hunger is the battle right now because we don't have much food.
I have the stuff to make cookies. I just need to find somewhere off a crafting table.
Right.
That's my problem. Is that a tree or a floating chest? Oh, it's a tree. But yeah, alright. Right now, my coordinates are negative 800 and negative 296.
296? Okay. Yeah, you're close to igloos. You're by yourself. I would say try and look at the igloos, but I don't know, dude.
I need to go somewhere.
Try and look at... Hold on, let me... MineZ igloos.
515, 750. That means I'd have to backtrack. Oh, wait. Yeah,
sort of, not really.
Actually, no, I wouldn't have to backtrack. I just need to go this way. 550. Oh, God, that's me walking, right? Okay. I scared myself. Is that thunder in game or is that freaking giants? I think it's thunder. Yeah. Cool. I haven't heard a thunderstorm in a long time.
Yeah.
That's pretty loud too. Sorry for anyone if that is too loud for you. Yeah, I'm getting pretty close to the igloos.
I'm watching a quick clip. I don't think he even knows what he's doing.
Probably not. 550 and 7... Whoa, what?
Dude, he got lucky.
Alright, where are the coordinates for the igloo? 550 and 750?
Yeah.
Alright. Oh, I'm at the accumulation.
You're at the what?
You know how the snow gets all accumulated and builds up and shit?
Yeah.
I'm in that.
That looks like you're in the right area at that point. Yeah.
It's gonna take me a bit.
Oh, man. Whew. Yeah. Ah, thank you, Jesus. That Jesus.
Is. Yeah, Zach, I'm on my way to the igloos.
Are you still recording this?
Yeah, I'm recording.
Oh, okay.
I can end recording. I'm at 12 minutes for this video. I can make this my last video, and then we can try, and then we can just all both start up when we're together.
No, don't worry about it, man. Make it a full episode.
Well, yeah, it's almost a full episode. It's only 3 minutes left.
Well, you can load up longer than 15 minutes, though.
Well, I have them recording at that. Wait.
What? Anyway, doesn't matter. Whatever. You can edit this out. Edit out conversations. I love editing. Edit.
Well, let me just finish it. Look, it's at 13 minutes. 13 minutes is fine.
Okay. Well, it's good for you. It's good for me, man.
Alright. Well, guys, I will leave you here. I'm going to go check out the igloos. Hopefully something good will there before I die. And next time you see me, I will hopefully be back with Zach and Chip. So until then... You all have a wonderful evening, morning, and night. Goodbye.